Hello guys, I'm Rapidman, and today we're gonna play some more Battlefield 1. Of course, we're gonna play some Conquest, it looks like, on some coin and scar. So, go for a trench, maybe, or something. So we're gonna have that. Maybe the medic, but I don't really know. I want to play support, or... I'll play the scout for the first part. Then we'll see how it goes. Ah, fuck yeah, I'm gonna stick to the tank. At least a bit. And then we just... I'm jumping out now. Even though I'm gonna... Oh shit, oh, that's a bad idea.
We have taken objective butter.
I'm just gonna skip revive and then far, almost halfway to rank 5. Spawn on these mates, going to objective. I think we'll have the GEWEHR 95 as always. My favorite sniper. Getting fast. I'm taking a point. And the MLE. Probably one of my favorite pistols as well. Got like 51 kills with that shit. So that's promising. Is that wall gone? Is it usually gone?
We have taken objective Duff.
I don't even know where we're going. Let me go to E. I was just gonna say I was gonna need to find a better position to go to, but no more. I will try more with scout. We'll see. Can do better, but it's first game of the day. Kill.
We have lost objective apples.
Oh fuck, of course there's a guy behind me. Capture one flag though. If we just shield and just really
take the blue. We have taken objective Edward.
Go for cavalry. Fuck it. Just because I like the outfits. Especially Yeermans. Look at this guy. Look at him. Look at Horsey.
Hey,
it belongs to the Yeerman Empire. Oh shit, we got a tank here. I damaged it to foot of 4, no? Or something. Spawn on D. Or C, I mean. Oh, it's D. Fuck. I'm used to this flank being C. Because of operations. Because I rarely... I think this is the second or third game of Conquest ever. One of the reasons too I rarely ever play Conquest is like I'm not good at Conquest. Just that the objectives are so spread out that I don't really know where to go and where to focus my aim and fire and all that stuff. That's probably the biggest reason. Package. Heavy break for a tank. We're gonna see. Now they have the heavy turrets on the side, so if you guys jump in, I'm gonna be very effective. They have like one of the guns that the armor train have. I don't know what they are called, but yeah. Yeah, that shit. I'm trying to... That's really the thing. Yes. Where are we going? I kind of struggle going on with D at the moment, but we're capturing it. Can go to C, maybe. I will go to C. I haven't really touched that objective yet. So... they've held that objective for a long time, the enemy team, so... there's a trap for that. One squad mate over here, could help him out. You fucking know the mate. He's right here. I can't kill him, apparently. Apparently it's... oh, thank God, yes. Now we're going to take the objective. Mount. What's there to do in there? Look like it. I'm just gonna look this way, we got a gunner. He's shooting at something.
We have lost objective Freddy.
What's the dude? I was just waiting for a dude to come up from there. Nice that it was just a scout. That's a medic in there. He's dead. We got C now, so where do we go? We're gonna try for F. No. No. I'm just gonna die over there. Go down to the city or village. Got the DSK flag B. Fuck is B. Wait, it's too my. Wait, B is that flag up top?
We are losing objective Duff.
Jesus. Now we're gonna go up and take that shit instead. We're capping it from what I know. But there's a fuck ton of enemies here. Where is he? I don't see him! Turn around, you fucking piece of shit! Turn around, where is he?
We have taken objective butter. We have lost objective Duff.
Yes. The only bad thing with this tank is the movement. Yeez, the mobility on this thing is shit. There's three tanks on our team, that's
we have lost objective
promising. Let's see where the shots are coming from. Oh, in there. Apparently they disappeared. AKA they died. Whoop. I wanna get some point. Ooh. Hello there, Mr. Medic. Or fuck. I wanna get him.
We have taken objective.
We're going, ooh, they're up on the tower. Find out where they are. Hello. We're in this up there. Oh. There's one dude. I'm trying to hide there. Supposed to be people right here. So. Oh. Welcome. I'm Jeff from Kansas or something, I don't know. What though?
We are losing objective Duff. An enemy airship is en route.
Oh shit.
We have lost objective Butter.
Grab your kills this. No. This. One of the dudes are up top or inside. Yes. Did that horse really do that much damage? Horses, man. What airship to worry about? All the cover around here is fucked. He's shooting at the airship.
We are losing objective dog.
Here, load. Got people in here. Like that, dude. Hit him on top.
We have lost objective Edward.
Where are they? Can I do a granted? Oh, roadkill. Was it behind me? Oh, it's right there. Oh Jesus, hello. Bad idea. Very bad idea. Go, go, go.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Please don't. Oh, Jesus Christ. He knows what he's doing. We actually got an enemy airship that actually knows what it's doing. Fooks. It's not often you see that. Not at all. Still gonna try with the scout class. At least for some time. I want to have a plane to take the airship out, but we got an anti-air gun somewhere, but I don't really know where. That's not a good reload. I don't know why I didn't spot the guy on the mountain, but on the hillside, I mean. Spotting is sometimes really weird. I'm surprised that I actually hit him. Because I did not really see where his head were. I'm just waiting for some guy to be... There's a tree. That's an enemy though. That's a kill. Surprisingly. Lucky he was damaged. Lucky he kinda stopped. E, we're losing E. I'm getting shot. Oh, of course there's a sniper up there. Always snipers up top. Always. spawn on B. We're still winning though, so if I'm lucky, there's still snipers up here and I can kill. Probably not, but no. No one here from what I see. Someone got the AA gun already there. Is there more AA guns here?
Ich hab hier einen feindlichen Speer.
Fuck, lead the shots. I'm leading too much or too little. Story of my life.
Ein Speer!
I know you're here. Didn't I get assist on him? Or did he die? I think he died, yeah. Apparently there are people here, right?
We have taken objective.
There's snipers somewhere over here.
We have taken
here's shots from this side at least. Shake it up. And that's German. Destroyed it, that's nice. Still got the comfortable lead. Still in German screaming. Good sign. Still hear the sniper shots. There must be someone here.
We have lost objective Edward.
You freaking hear the shots all the time. Or is it just the... shooting at me?
We have taken objective.
Oh, hello. You really want that flag. I'm following him. Fuck it. Nothing better to do. Even though we got... yeah.
Wähle Sichtung eines feindlichen Reiters. Das ist ein feindlicher Sanitäter.
Fuck. More enemies spawning in. Trying to see where the fuck they are.
We have lost objective Edward.
Oh, now I get up top. Level 85. What a nerd. I said nothing. Please don't kill me.
We have lost objective Edward.
Get better. Oh shit. They're all over that objective now. Got spawn on D. Probably gonna get sniped. Or someone else. Hehehe.
We have lost objective.
One more enemy. Sniped, bitch. Getting shot. They were all just going off of me. At least, oh shit, there's so many. Oh, so many D. You're not a squad leader. Am I alone here, or? Yep. Or not, or not yep, fuck. There's one dude that left the squad. Prince, we're doing a bad job. Must be people up here. He's not even looking at me. Fuck that dude. Fuck, we lost B.
We have lost objective butter.
Spawn here. Yeah, I'm about to fuck this. Even though I'm totally gonna die now. From someone, somewhere. Why did I go out to the sauna? I didn't get any XP, I want XP. So I can level up my scout class. I'm just waiting to get shot from the tower here. Even though we got the guy up here. Mr. Medic up here. No, oh, Jesus. No, where's the enemy? I'm gonna go for E. What am I gonna go for? We are losing objective Duff. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Why is everyone taking light tanks all the time? Just wanna know why. I'm dying all the time now. If you can get like pot shots off, you're shooting once and then just going into cover, just pew, then you can kill people pretty quick with the GEWEHR. But most of the time enemies get really, really close and personal, so fuck, counters kill. At least it's counters kill. Waiting for people to be everywhere. Ooh. Now, because of the fog or the smoke, I don't really see anything. Oh, jeez. We have lost objective Edward. Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Run away. There's a guy up in the building. Think. Got shot from somewhere. Do that. I should use the flare spot more. No, fuck, alright. We have lost objective. Burning tank. Oh.
An anti-vehicle kit is available near your location.
I wanna take this shit and be shit. No, I didn't get neutralized. Hello there, sniper. We have taken objective Duff. We're gonna go up to B. Like an whole enemy team going in from there. They are raising an army up in the hill. Shoot at all the red markers. Really reloaded and ready to go. He's dead. It's fine by me. Get up here. Oh, yes. Yeah. Fuck. Got two kills. Captured objective. Not too bad. The only bad thing is no one is playing medic. Brewing. Going down to the village, spawning on the squad mates. Another bad thing with spawning in where you don't, on squad mates in like buildings and shit, you don't know where to not look. You always see like, oh, there's an enemy there. Then you die.
Find contact.
We are winning.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. I got revived. Is there even one medic in our team? I don't really think so. But if you're really fast, can fire really fast with the MLE, it allows you to fire really fast as well. You saw just the kill on the assault player. That's how fast you can spam with this shit. So, you know. Yes, of course. We unfanic for the time and age. I don't really like the gas too much. Even though gas was a big part of World War 1, but fuck history right now. The thing we want is a nice, fun and balanced game. Okay, apparently there was a horse. Fuchs. You know, two kills or something we need. Yeah, there we go. Oof. Check the score and see how it is. One pretty comfortably right there. Quite a lot of score. Hopefully that added a lot to my progress with the scout class. I want to get the Martini Henry and the Colibri. That's the like super combo. Use statue, then you're gonna go flag defender. Woo, personal. Must level up as well. Need more score though. Need to play operations. But anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed this shit, and catch you in the next one. So bye.